So I'm making bulk French toast. This is my French toast. It's going in the oven. It's only already cooked on the one side. It's already flipped over. And then here is my other first batch that I cooked, and it's cooling off. I put it in the freezer. I'm just gonna have it ready for when we want some French toast to pull out quick and easy.